No, she's showing us her underside. She's showing us her bomb bay. Not as big as you might think. Our Lancaster about to extend down the whole fuselage. Decision made by the Americans to have a ball turret to defend about the decisions made by commanders. See that cowling quite clearly as she passes. That yellow and black cowling on the inner engine. And you can also on this pass clearly see Memphis Bell painted on the starboard side of the nose. Sally B to go home, just like the civilians did in occupied Europe, when they saw the damaged bombers probably at about that height. You too.